itong Mapua Lady Cardinals para kill the errors. Just killing them here. Okay, set number 3. Tignan natin. Ito magde-decide kung mananalo na po ang Perpetual or magkakaroon tayo ng set for leading scorers. Taps Dapple with 5 points so far in the match. Oh, no, 12 points so far in the match. Shai Umipon, second leading scorer so far with 9 points. Sa kabila, Rica Blanca with 6. Garcia with 7. De La Cruz with 9. Umipon scores the first point. Jose Anton Tamayo is in attendance, of course, from the side of Perpetual. Ito. Si Min Sapin, who is back to her old self. Dito sa laban natin, Garcia. Again, good defense from Dapol. Off speed, not gonna work. Joust. Isa pa. Freyan!
I think that's out. Yep. No check.
Tinignan niya agad yung referee.
Yes.
Magbibigay ng check.
Ano yung iba talaga yung impact pagka yung middle blocker mo, yung picker is, alam mo yun, yeah. Masipag.
Masipag.
Kasi, syempre, sa net pa lang makikita mo na eh.
2-0. Again, Perpetual with a faster start. Gumamit pa ng net si Min Sapin.
Get the point.
Service ace for Min Sapin.
Di niya in-expect yun.
Di niya in-expect. Di rin niya siguro sinadya.
Yes.
Pero napaganda para kay Sapin dun.
A point is still a point.
Ito na naman yung Mapua V. Falling behind early in the set. Off the block. Their first point will come from Garcia.
Ito na approach ni Garcia, no? Talagang pag nakita mo, na mo, pagka sinet sa kanya, alam mong papatayin niya eh.
Yes.
Ang bigat ng bola niya.
Very
strong ball
heavy
talaga.
Hitter. Yeah. Bustamante. Defense from De La Cruz. Difficult setup from Manarang.
Net touch.
4-1 is the tally so far. Manarang just too near the net. Umipon, who has 9 points. Another 10 points na pala para kay Shai.
Yes.
Ah, dahil siya yung unang pumuntas sa set 3 natin.
Good serve.
Another double-digit performance. Garcia.
Wow! See?
Yeah. Kargado talaga.
She's using the hands of Perpetual. So, sobrang lakas nung hampas niya sa bola, matalsik talaga eh. Diba? Diba? Malakas.
Too much power off the double block. So, Freyan heads to the service line. Oh! Hey, service
ace! Serve.
Garcia now with 9 points in the match.
Talagang minimake sure niya sa lahat talaga ng gagawin niya, pupunto siya.
Yeah. Kita mo naman mula sa service line.
And
Kangado.
That's a good thing, right?
That's right. Dapol! Breaks Dapol. Through!
Dapol.
MVP is back in her top 4. 4 points nung laban against Letran. Not play or did not play in set number 3 ngayon. Bounce back na agad. 13 puntos na para kay Daps. Ito pa. Oh, well read by De La Cruz. Rica Blanca. Kinargahan.
Still good. Oh. Still good. Oh. Sayang.
Hindi ko mapredict yung direction ng bola dun eh. Kasi mabubutan. Kung ako nalito na, lalo siguro yung players. 4-5. Nicole Ong to serve. Nicole Ong, big part of that Mapua comeback in set 2. Hindi nga lang nakompleto. Oh! An error on Perpetual. So tabla tayo.
Oo. Ito na.
Louie Ramirez, reigning MVP from men's volleyball, who had 27 points
wow.
in just 3 sets nung huli na lang laban.
Grabe, parang isang set na yun ah.
Kaya sabi ko, baka masakit yung likod ni Louie. Mabigat yung binuhat eh. De La Cruz, inaanguluhan. Garcia! Oh! Oh, that's low.
Yeah. Diyan, nahihirapan siya doon.
Kantang depensa dito ng Perpetual. Actually, it was Bustamante who denied it.
Walang lumusot na bola.
Kahit na naiwan doon si Bustamante. Oh. Block pa niya rin. Manarang. De La Cruz, wow. Better approach from Roxy.
Maganda lang dito sa mag-ball. Parehas yung wing spikers nila is talagang power.
Yeah.
Power talaga yung mga palo.
Si De La Cruz, si Garcia.
Yes, hindi pwedeng tatapatan mo lang ng blocks eh, no? Yeah. Talagang kailangan matigas ka.
Yeah, that's right. Garcia from the back.
Too long.
Masyado malakas. Sinasobrahan ang power.
Yes.
I'm wondering, hindi ba nakakakuha ng bola dito si Rica Blanca?
Yeah.
Di ba?
Oo nga.
Ito si Stapol, one of the best at that spot. Better pick up from Raisa. Off speed! Binuhay. Stapol, wide left.
Out. I think nasa likod pa kasi si Rica Blanca. Oh. That's why.
So mamahintay natin siya mapunta sa harap.
Yes.
Ito si Roxy. Roxy De La Cruz will be coming from the back this time. Garcia is back in front. Oh,
ooh,
Omipon.
That's a good defense.
What a read.
Oh.
Uy. Oh, my. Error on the set. First technical timeout of set number 3. We'll have Danny Marias again right after the break.
Bigong makapasok sa 2024 Paris Olympics si Tokyo Olympic gold medalist at Pinay weightlifter na si Hydelyn Diaz. Hindi nakamit ni Diaz ang kailangang puntos sa 59kg weightlifting category sa qualification rounds ng 2024 IWF World Cup. Dagdag naman sa listahan ng pambato ng Pilipinas para sa Paris Olympics ang Pinay weightlifter na si Elrin Ando.
Welcome back mga kapuso. Nakatutok pa rin kayo sa NCAA Season 99 Women's Volleyball. At puntahan muna natin ang panic ng Lady Cardinals. Isang dismayadong coach Aying Esteban ang nagpaalala sa kanyang koponan na wala raw utak ang bola. Kaya wag daw nilang iasa dito ang pagganda ng galaw nila. Ito na naman daw kasi sila. So wala namang kulang pero sobra-sobra ang errors. Kaya naman nawawala sila sa sistema. Kaya naman kung gusto pa daw nilang makahabol ay huwag na silang magpabaya. Dito naman sa panic ng Lady Altas, tatlong bagay ang nais makita ni Coach Sandy Rieta. Mabigat na service, walang butas na depensa at matinding kapit sa isa't isa. Ika nga ni Coach Sandy, wala pa silang karapatan mag-relax hanggat hindi pa tapos ang laban. Yan muna ang balita sa magkapilang panig, Martin at Martin.
Yung una, maraming salamat Fanny Marias for that report. Yung una, hindi nasunod ni Winnie Bedanya. Malakas na service, medyo mababa lang yung pinakawalan niya. But, you know, he's recognizing that the job is not yet done, especially with Mapua surging like this.
Oo. Sobrang importante talaga, sabi ko sa'yo, ng service. Kasi wala ka ng ibang gagawin pag pumuntos ka na sa service, di ba? Puntos na agad eh.
Oo. Nicole Ong really doing work at the net.
Nabasa niya yun.
Yeah, Razin Altea. Single block.
But that's a good intention by Rica Blanca.
Oh, she was feeling that rejection.
Yes. Kaya pagtalbog, pagtama niya dito tumalbog.
Ganda naman.
Ang considered as one option pa rin.
Yep. Aldea with a single coverage. Para naman sa Mapua, ang narinig ko kay Coach Aying, sabi ni Fatima, walang utak ang bola.
Yeah, ikaw talaga diba? Yan.
Ikaw yan.
Ikaw talaga yung kikilos dyan.
Pero yan nga, dami nilang error sa crucial moments. Pero na-address na nila yon nung dulo, nung set 2. Sapin, tak set. Nakaabang si Garcia.
Oh!
Nakaabanggaan si Sapin.
Communication.
So, ngayon, all.
Sobrang detail sila lahat. Nakumuha ng bola. Which is a good thing.
Yeah.
Wala talagang babagsak.
Oh, ikaw yung coach.
Okay na yun. Ayun, ay lang.
At least pareho kayo nakakommit.
Yeah. Kesa babagsak yung bola ng walang kukuha.
Correct. Omipon!
Wow!
Ooh! what a wind-up for Shai Umipon.
Powerful hit by Umipon.
Facing this sharp hit well, iniwas pa kay Garcia doon. And I think na-deceive niya itong dalawang blockers na magko-cross-court siya.
Biglang nag-twist.
Nag-twist. Ong!
Good defense there.
Taps! Manarang. Taxet. Rica Blanca. Nandun si Sapin sa likod. Tinis Bustamante. Oh! Ball still alive. Binuhay pa. Itatawid ba?
Oh, it's still good!
Oh! Wow. Down by Aldea.
See? Pag ganyan ka, galing mag-commit yung middle. Diba? Kahit yung mga unexpected na bola, mapapatay mo na agad, mababasa mo agad.
Yung perpetual players. Wala silang problema sa commitment.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Sobra-sobra pa.
Oo, sobra-sobra. Gusto ng coaches natin.
Ooh! Wow!
Dito yung final phrase.
Hindi talaga pwede dito yung malambot na blocking. Sobrang bigat ng bola. Naririnig natin dito eh.
Tsaka si Garcia, yan yung default approach niya. Oh, almost an ace. Pero chance ball ang babalik sa Mapua. De La Cruz, off the block for Roxy.
Pareha silang nag-aambag eh. Diba? Kahit kanino mo ibigay sa kanila dalawa eh.
Kargado pareho.
Pareho. Kailangan bantayan talaga.
So dahil galing na sa likod si Garcia, si De La Cruz naman ngayon.
Yes. Ang which mabibigyan. Is a good thing.
Yeah. Ooh! Wow! Pero buhay pa. Nice hit from Daps. Ball in transition. Here comes Perpetual. Bustamante. Lumusot. Pass with the up. Rica Blanca. It's still alive. Andal underhand. Set up for Daps. Bas with a dig. Ong sends it across. Rally continues. Daps.
Oh!
Sent back. That was a little low for Daps. At abante na ang Mapua.
Kita-kita mo, kigil na talaga si Dapon.
Pangyayin niya to, pang-atlo yata niya to.
Nadipensahan kasi siya eh. So, gigil siya talaga na kailangan pupunta siya to. Pero mababa yung kamay niya dun.
Andal, better first ball from the Lady Altas. Oh! Manarang. De La Cruz.
Wow.
Off the block again. Pareho sila. De La Cruz, Manarang, at Garcia. They're starting to use the hands of the blockers to their advantage.
Alam niya paano niya papatamain sa kamay ng blockers.
At alam niya kung sino pipiliin. Bustamante.
Oh!
Service error.
Diyan lang talaga tayo magkakatalo. Diyan galit si Coach Haig.
Yep.
Yes, especially sa crucial point pa nangyayari, di ba?
So Razel Aldea will start. Oh,
wow.
From the middle. Quick execution for Mapua. Nicole Ong.
Ito na. Nakaka-adjust na sila.
Yeah.
I mean, nakaka-adjust naman na sila. Pero alam mo yun, kinulang lang.
Itutuloy-tuloy para sa Mapua. Nicole Ong.
Good serve.
Sapin. Taps. Di-deflect na yung mga atake niya.
Nababantayan na siya.
We'll see. Hard push from Daps. Yun ang mahirap basahin mula kay Dapol.
Yes. Lalo na pag pinatama niya pa sa kamay ng blockers. Mahirap na talaga.
She did that earlier. Ito, power tip, tapos di-direction.
Hindi pa siya nakatingin sa target niya.
Crafty scorer, 13-14.
Malilito ka talaga eh.
Fifi Ariola at the service line. Secondary setter ni Coach Sandy.
Good serve.
Manarang. Rica Blanca inanguluhan. Easy up for Okado.
Too low.
Kaya nung error to. It's on Perpetual. Yes. Wow. Back to a two-point lead for Mapua.
Yes.
And they finish the set strongly though. Yun ang ano natin. again, ano, nasa pressure cooker sila ngayon. Dahil abante ang Perpetual 2-0.
I think mas good thing na din na lumamang na sila kasi knowing Perpetual, mabilis makaano eh. Mabilis pumuntos eh. So meron na rin dapat silang see? Tops Dapol.
What a hit from Tops Dapol. Perfect set, perfect height. And of course, the attack was perfection as well. How about this? Single coverage?
Yes. Hindi pwede.
She saw red right after that. Te Guzman. Okado! Oh. Ties it up. 15 all tayo sa set number 3.
Sabi ko sa'yo, mabilis talaga sila makahabol. Kaya kailangan ng mabuha na talagang umabanda sila at least mga 5, di ba? Yeah. Para mahirap.
Mga puhunan ng konti.
Yes.
Gohol.
It's a good set.
De La Cruz. Bumalik. Te Guzman.
Wow.
With a checkout.
Good play.
So first technical timeout or second technical timeout dito sa set number 3. Mabuhay sa head by a point.
Bigong makapasok sa 2024 Paris Olympics si Tokyo Olympic gold medalist at Pinay weightlifter na si Heidelyn Diaz. Hindi nakamit ni Diaz ang kailangang puntos sa 59kg weightlifting category sa qualification rounds ng 2024 IWF World Cup. Dagdag naman sa listahan ng pambato ng Pilipinas.
Balik sa laban natin ng Mapua contra Perpetual. This is a midweek offering in the NCAA Season 99 Women's Volleyball Tournament. It is Hannah De Guzman just swiping it off the hand of the left hand of Shayomipon. So abante dito ang Mapua. Pero yung Perpetual, nakakakuha na ng paunti-unting momentum eh. Good to have you with us here. Martin Aguilar with Carly Hernandez and Fatima Reyes as our courtside reporter today, reporting for both teams. It's been like this since set number 1.
Mukhang nakaka-adjust naman na din. Kasi dumidikit na din yung scores natin. Uh-huh. So, tingnan natin.
Yeah. Sabi nga ni Coach Aing, sa dami nilang nakita nung off-season,
yes,
lahat yung dikit yung laban, palitan lang.
Talagang patibayan na lang ng loob.
Wow! Regalo! Para kay Tarek manalo.
Kailangan nila yung puntos na yun.
Pero credit natin. Serve na naroon si De La Cruz.
But that's a rare moment for Dapol na mag-over-receive, right?
Yeah. She's been receiving well, yes, digging well dito sa laban natin. Uhuhu! Diretso pa yun kay Marian Andal.
Yes. Mabigat ang serve.
Quick. Does not work. Okado!
Good defense.
Garcia. Lefty push! It goes out.
Medyo tight yung set doon. Nahirapan siyang adjustan. Yes. Nakita niya pa yung blockers niya na nakaabang na sa kanya.
So 16, 17. And this is the error. Just too wide for Freyan Garcia. Better pass. Garcia scores. Bumawi agad.
Bawi talaga agad.
18-16.
Pag sinetan mo si Garcia, huwag mo nang ano, huwag na ikaw yung, huwag na dapat mag-error yung setter. Kasi alam mo eh, pagka binigay mo sa kanya, puntos na agad. Diba?
Siyang lalakasan talaga niya.
Mm-mm.
Wow, what a serve.
But there's Dapol.
Dapol with a solid reception. Garcia, Dapol again with the dig. Shy, that went to the net. There's still a chance for Perpetual. Oh! And it is Okado connecting.
Yung makapalo ni Okado, sobrang tulas na hindi mo ma- talagang mahirap na depensahan. Matama lang sa kami ng blockers.
Charmaine, nagbibig ng Bebang.
Okado.
Oh, binalik na si Minsapin. So, Ariola will check out. Isa ang inahabol ng Lady Altas.
nanonood pala sa atin ngayon si Regine Arocha. Oy. Hi, Reg!
Napakaraming championship din niya
yes,
sa NCAA.
Yes, enjoy watching!
Three-peat for Reg, former finals MVP as well. Maraming salamat, Reg. Si Freyan Garcia continues to fire away.
Siya na naman.
Siya naman. So, Freyan Garcia connects. She is in double figures in the match, no doubt.
So, I think kung ako yung setter, ibibigay ko talaga na ibibigay kay Garcia dahil wala siyang pinalagpas.
Correct.
Diba?
Di pa rin puntos siya napipigilan. Oh. Sapin. Ubipon. Wind up.
I think that's out.
Oh, it went out. 2017. Si Shai sabi, parang pumasok daw. Mabuo is in front by 3. Can they stay with it? Oh yeah, that was out. Slightly out. Coach Sandy.
Kamil po si Ate Daisy Shai.
Pasa tayo, doon ka na lang. Ha? Sige ko masyado magigili, ha? B. Harap, harap, ha? Pasaan lang natin, pasa, pasa, pasa. Pag pangit ang receipt at malayo, humingi ka dito na lang. Pag maganda, tuloy nyo lang, basta magsalta kayo dyan. Ha? Pasa kayo, pasaan nyo.
Say, pego! Atas! Malayo pa yan,
malayo pa yan.
Balik sa ating laban, 20-17. So, a bit of a turnaround here in set number 3 as Mapua is in the driver's seat here. They're trying to stay alive. Coach Sandy, tumawag ng timeout. Let's see if the girls will respond for him. Here's Omipon.
Mm. Good luck.
Ah, chance, boom! Manarang, combination, Rica Blanca,
oh, good defense by Dapol.
Who was Dapol with the pick? Pero si Bustamante, diretso sa net ang atake. Mapua with their biggest lead.
Yes.
End of the match. 21-17.
Ito yung kailangan nila ngayon. Lumamang talaga sila ng malaki.
Yeah. Oh!
But I think that's out.
That's wide right for the Lady Cardinals. So Perpetual still has a case here. This is not yet done. Although Shai Omipon will be coming from the back. Dapol is back in the wings. Back in front. Sige. Manarang. One-handed set
Whoa.
For Ong. Oh,
good
Nico
set!
Ong. Yeah. How about Manarang?
Yes, with a one-hand set.
Yeah. Tapping it up to Nicole Ong, 20-18. Para sa Papua.
Oh, nagtuloy-tuloy na talaga.
Oh, yeah. Ito yung dinala nilang momentum mula sa set number 2.
Oh! Oh!
Nicole Ong! With
single black!
Whoa! Too straight from Nicole Ong!
Well, ano na talaga, nagkakatotoon na.
What a block.
Hindi kasama ng ulo mo eh. At ang nangyari, ayaw mo sumunod. Ayaw, sumunti nga. Dalawa pa yan, ha? Pasaan natin, pasa. Sino to? Sino
to?
Ikaw. Sino to? Pasin mo na lang to, ha? Ikaw, back.
All right. Susubukang kumapit dito ng Perpetual. This is a 5-point lead they're staring at. Sandy, I think. You know, just ginigising lang niya itong si Razel Aldea sa simula ng timeout.
Nakita mo doon from nagalit siya to being kalmado, di ba?
Yeah. Mabilis naman yung shift niya. Oh! And that's the response
yes.
that Pusta he initially man. Wanted. Yeah. Okay. 19-23. See if Perpetual, kung makakapito nilang Mapua, their turn to come back.
Good receive.
Oh, ganda ng first ball. De La Cruz. Sapin. Underhand setup. Not gonna work for Daps. They go back to Roxy. Too easy up for Dapol. Bustamante.
Oh!
Sado malakas.
No check.
It is set point. Lady Cardinals.
It's a set point.
24-19. Ong to serve it up. Sapin. Daps. Oh!
That's a good defense by Ong.
Wow, what a dig. Pero Umipon with a dive as well. Dapol gets denied. Umipon from the back. That's not gonna work. Rica Blanca returned.
Oh!
Nadaplisan. Ito ni Manalo. 2024, that enables Perpetual to save one set point.
Masyado siya na-excite dun sa palo niya na yun. Medyo dumulas agad. But I think tinatry niya eh, na huwag tumama sa kamay ng blockers eh.
Iwas niya.
Oo.
Oh,
good receive.
Repustes, first ball.
Diba?
Tere Manalo!
Yes! Nagawa niya!
Yeah. Much better execution for Teren, and she ends set number three. Mapua stays alive in the match. How about this? Error kanina. Pinabawi ni Manarang. Si Teren Manalo. And she gets them. Set number three. Perpetual still ahead, though. Two sets to one. Set four in just a little bit.
Bigong makapasok sa 2024 Paris Olympics si Tokyo Olympic gold medalist at Pinay weightlifter na si Heidelin Diaz. Hindi nakamit ni Diaz ang kailangang puntos sa 59kg weightlifting category sa qualification rounds ng 2024 IWF World Cup. Dagdag naman sa listahan ng pambato ng Pilipinas para sa Paris Olympics ang Pinay weightlifter na si Elrin Ando. Pinataob ni Ando si Diaz sa parehong weight category. Si Ando na ay kasiyam na Pilipino na lalaban para sa Paris Olympics.
Back-to-back champion ang Letran Squires sa NCAA Juniors Basketball Tournament. Tinalo nila ang Perpetual Junior Altas sa Game 3 ng Season 99 Finals nitong Sabado. Sa buong game, nanguna ang Squires at hindi pinahabol.
Resuming the action here in the NCAA Season 99 Women's Volleyball Competition. Set number 3 was exciting. It was fun. Mapua finally getting the job done and finishing set number 3.